हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रियंका मानिक राव फ्रॉम प्रभात किड्स स्कूल अकोला। वेलकम टू द साइंस पीरियड। इन दिस पीरियड वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज अ लेसन एनिमल्स एवरीवेयर। इन आवर प्रीवियस पीरियड यू ऑलरेडी स्टडीड एनिमल्स एवरीवेयर इन डिटेल। एज यू ऑल नो दैट एनिमल्स लिव एवरीवेयर ऑन द अर्थ एंड दे नीड अ सुटेबल प्लेस टू लिव। मीन्स हर एनिमल्स को रहने के लिए एक स्पेशल प्लेस की, सुटेबल प्लेस की ज़रूरत होती है। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट हैबिटेट्स ऑफ एनिमल्स एंड फीडिंग हैबिट्स इन एनिमल्स। नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ हैबिटेट। व्हाट इज हैबिटेट? हैबिटेट इज अ नेचुरल होम ऑफ ए लिविंग थिंग्स। मीन्स वी नो दैट एनिमल्स लिव एवरीवेयर as they live in a place which provides them with food, water, shelter and the right kind of environment they need. Such a place is called as a habitat of animal. Means jahan har animal ki basic needs puri hoti hai wahi us animal ka habitat bola jata hai. Now we are going to study types of habitat. There are five different kinds of habitat on the earth. First is forest, then second one is desert, third grasslands, fourth mountains, and fifth is the rivers, and last is oceans are examples of different types of habitat. Then each kind of animals lives in a particular type of habitat. For example, if we compare blackbucks or cheetah, they live only on warm grasslands, means they need a plenty of open spaces. But the hornbills or orangutans, they live in a dense rainforest. Then on the other hand, yak and snow leopards lives in cold high mountains regions, but the camel lives in sandy deserts. As we know that polar bears lives only in extremely cold regions, not polar regions. So these all are the habitats of animals. These habitats are classified into two types, terrestrial animals and aquatic animal. Now come to the next point and we have to study the terrestrial animals. What is the meaning of terrestrial? Yes, jo animals only land pe rehte hai, zameen pe rehte hai, उस एनिमल्स को टेरेस्ट्रियल एनिमल्स बोला जाता है। एनिमल्स दैट लीव ऑन अ लैंड आर कॉल्ड टेरेस्ट्रियल एनिमल्स। दे लीव इन अ ओपन ग्रासलैंड्स, हॉट डेजर्ट्स, वेट रेन फॉरेस्ट, कोल्ड पोलर रीजन एंड ऑन द हाई माउंटेन्स। सम ऑफ देम लीव अराउंड अस ऑल्सो। नाउ नेक्स्ट इज द एक्वाटिक एनिमल्स। वॉट इज एक्वाटिक एनिमल्स? Aquatic animals that live entirely in a water are called as aquatic animals. Means jo animals only and only inside water rehte hai, us animals ko aquatic animals bola jata hai. They lives in oceans, lakes, rivers and ponds. For example, fishes, starfish, corals, whales, sea snakes, dolphins, water birds are aquatic animals, and these animals lives only in water, not on land. Let us start feeding habits in animals. We all know that all animals need food to live. They obtain the food material from their surroundings, or different animals eat different kinds of food. So their mouth parts are suited to the type of food they eat. So first one is insects. Insects are the largest group of animals living on the earth, and insects feed on nectar from the flowers. For example, bees, moths and butterflies are such type of insects. They have the straw-like mouth part to suck the nectars. On the other hand, some insects such as dragonfly or ladybird, beetle, they eat other insects. So some such as the grasshoppers, eat a leaves of plant. So many kinds of insects feed on remain of plants, and some even feed on the dung of animals also. Now the second one is birds. So what is the birds eat? Birds eat different kinds of food. They feed with their beaks. The size and shape of the beak, they depends on the kind of food and the birds eats. For example, rock pigeon eat only seeds, or sunbirds or hummingbirds, they suck nectar from the flowers. So sparrow eat seeds or seedlings, insects and fruits. Another one, owl and eagle, they eat only other animals. So we say that they are called as the carnivores also, means they eat the flesh of another animals. Certain eagles of rainforest, they feed on small monkeys, or they catch fishes for their food. Or vultures eat the flesh of dead animals. So we say that they are the scavengers, means they. Now come to the next topic, herbivores. So what is herbivores? Some type of animals, they eat only green grass. These type of animals are called as herbivores. For example, rabbits, cows, goats, elephants and tortoises, they eat only green plants. They have the broad flat teeth that helps them to chew plants. So another is carnivores. Now what is carnivores? Carnivores animals, they eat only flesh, or they feed on flesh of others animals. They called as the carnivores animal. For example, tigers, polar bears, sharks and eagles are the example of carnivores. So they having the strong and sharp teeth and strong limbs with sharp claws. These body features help them in killing animals for the food. So all kinds of snakes are the carnivores animals, mostly feed on frog, mice and bird eggs. They do not have the teeth and thus swallow their food without chewing. So many kind of fish are the carnivores, and they have sharp teeth and feed on the other fish. Now student, hope you get all points of this habitat and the food habits of animal very clearly. Thank you. Have a nice day.